Hollinger.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
I'm sitting in the park at West Boulevard by the West Boulevard Rabbit Transit Station. And there was a guy in there with a pistol. You know, it's probably fake, but he's like pointing it at everybody.
And where are you at, sir?
I'm sitting in the park at West Coudel, West Boulevard by the West Boulevard Rapid Transit Station.
So you're at the Rapid Station? Are you at the Rapid Station?
No, I'm sitting across the street in the park.
What's the name of the park? Coudel?
Coudel, yes. The guy keeps pulling it in our... It's probably fake, but you know what? He's scaring the f*** up.
What does he look like?
He has a camouflage hat on.
Is he black or white?
He has a gray coat with black sleeves and gray pants on.
Is he black or white?
I'm sorry.
Is he black or white?
He's black.
You said a camel jacket and gray pants?
No, he has a camouflage hat on. You know what that is?
Yeah.
Desert Storm. And on his jacket is gray. And he's got black sleeves on it. He's sitting on the swing right now. But he keeps pulling it in and out of his pants. And pointing at people. Probably a juvenile, you know. Hello?
Do you know the guy?
No, I do not. Sure.
Okay, one second, please, okay?
I'm getting ready to leave, but you know what? He's right here by the... You know, the youth center or whatever. And he keeps pulling it in and out of his pants. I don't know if it's real or not. No?
Okay, we'll send a call. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Police, Hollinger.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
I'm sitting in the park at West Boulevard by the West Boulevard Rapid Transit Station. And there was a guy in there with a pistol. You know, it's probably fake, but he's like pointing it at everybody.
And where are you at, sir?
I'm sitting in the park at West Coudel, West Boulevard by the West Boulevard Rapid Transit Station.
So you're at the Rapid Station? Are you at the Rapid Station?
No, I'm sitting across the street in the park.
What's the name of the park? Coudel?
Coudel, yes. The guy keeps pulling it in out of his pants. It's probably fake, but you know what? He's scaring the f*** up.
What does he look like?
He has a camouflage hat on.
Is he black or white?
He has a gray coat with black sleeves and gray pants on.
Is he black or white?
I'm sorry.
Is he black or white?
He's black.
You said a camel jacket and gray pants?
No, he has a camouflage hat on. You know what that is?
Yeah.
Desert Storm. And on his jacket is gray, and he's got black sleeves on it. He's sitting on the swing right now, but he keeps pulling it in and out of his pants and pointing at people. It's probably a juvenile, you know. Hello?
Do you know the guy?
No, I do not. Sure.
Okay, one second, please, okay?
I'm getting ready to leave, but you know what? He's right here by the, you know, the youth center or whatever. And he keeps pulling it in out of his pants. I don't know if it's real or not.
Okay, we'll send a call. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.